all its might, whispering tales of strength and fight. The traveler on the path ahead held his cloak, the wind he read. Oh, the wind and the sun in the sky, who will make the traveler comply? The force of the breeze, or the warmth of the light, reason or power, which one is right? The sun arose with gentle grace, warming the traveler's weary face. No force, no push, just a tender glow. The traveler's steps began to slow. Oh, the wind and the sun in the sky, who will make the traveler comply? The force of the breeze, or the warmth of the light, reason or power, which one is right? By the lake the traveler stood, in the sun's warmth he understood. No need for struggle, no need for might, just gentle reasoning, a softer light. Oh, the wind and the sun in the sky, who will make the traveler comply? The force of the breeze, or the warmth of the light, reason or power, which one is right? By the lake the traveler stood, in the sun's warmth he understood. No need for struggle, no need for might, just gentle reasoning, a softer light. Oh, the wind and the sun in the sky, who will make the traveler comply? The force of the breeze, or the warmth of the light, reason or power, which one is right? The sun's gentle touch, a lesson clear, in patience and warmth, success draws near. Use reasoning, not force, to achieve your goal, for in the end, it soothes the soul. The sun's gentle touch, a lesson clear, in patience and warmth, success draws near. Use reasoning, not force, to achieve your goal, for in the end, it soothes the soul.